Yes. Well, I got something to tell you. All are not gay.
West Hollywood wasn't my me. I'm just comfortable with my sexual. Dude walks by me with the shirt off, and I was like, damn, bitch, you fine. Fuck, I'm not gay, guys. That ain't me. I'm just comfortable with my sexuality. So yeah. I can admit when I see a guy who has a handsome face and pretty eyes and a rock hard chest and rippling abs, yeah, and the tightest ass and those sculpted calves and those bulging quads and the perfect bod and oh my god, take your pants off. Fuck it. I'm so gay. I'm fucking gay. I'm a
Imagine if I put the animation. Okay, never mind.
Dude wearing nail polish gel and hair. I'm the dude at the party who will grab your butt. And when you turn around and look at me, I'll be like, what? Yeah, I'm gay. I'm hella gay. I watch Zac Efron movies every Saturday. And normal self-expression doesn't suit me either. That's why my degree is in musical theater. I'm so gay, man.
I'm not gay. Baby.